could prove detrimental to our nation's future. We cannot cling to the current status quo. What will be an instrumental driver for the nation's growth will be corporate Malaysia, implementing its role as a market changer. The government-linked investment companies, or GLICs, and GLCs must focus on creating strong institutions and establishing the necessary infrastructure and supporting policies to fuel the growth